This short video highlights some of my finest moments spent at the Tiputini Biodiversity Station, 300 kilometers east of Quito in Ecuador. The Tiputini Biodiversity Station owns 650 hectares of pristine rainforest in this western part of the Amazon basin and is administered by the University of San Francisco in Quito. The field station lies next to the vast Yosuni National Park, renowned for its extraordinarily rich flora and fauna, holding perhaps the highest biodiversity index on Earth. These moist forests of the Napo region truly represent a national treasure for Ecuador. They deserve respect, and it is my hope that they will remain as pristine as they are today for the sake of our future generations. It is gratifying to see that Tiputini Biodiversity Station is committed to research, education and conservation of this remarkable but highly complex ecosystem. I dedicate this video to the Huaorani Indians of the Yasuni National Park and other native communities in the Napo region.